faster than she take a fast pause.
Yes, it shall be.
Guided by the light of the Rin Lanthorn, you pass effortlessly through what had seemed an impenetrable wall of trees. The city that greets you as you emerge is at once inspiring, but also profoundly troubling. For amidst the majestic architecture are dozens of bodies, elves that have fallen while defending their home. Soldan Essalar is in the grip of Irenicus and his minions, and it will not be relinquished without a fight.
It is as I feared. The madman Irenicus has unleashed his anger upon the city, and worse yet, I now recognize the magic he has employed. Corruption magics, illusions from the race of spirits, the Rakshasa, such creatures are very predatory. It will appear that there is no death. Soldan Essalar is under siege. With this number of beasts under his command, Irenicus will be very hard to unseat.
Consider it done.
This does not bode well for the survival of the city. If Irenicus is not stopped, it will be the end of a great history. Do not tarry in finding Elysium or High Priestess Demet. This does not bode well for the survival of the city. If Irenicus is not stopped, it will be the end of a great history. Do not tarry in finding Elysium or High Priestess Denim.
What is my task?
Yes?
On my honor, I will do my best.
Ugh.
dangerous, ma-
yes?
Yes.
Faster than Jiktika Fast Paws.
Yes, it shall be. Consider it done. I will do my best. What is my task? On my honor.
Yes.
You have my greetings, faithful. You are more than welcome, my son.
Folk rarely have time for small talk. The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
Dangerous mistake.
battle and victory!
As you ask.
Father.
guess. What is my task? Consider it done. I await your word. Shall be. Consider it done. do my best. Yes. Very well.
You must gather your party before
venturing forth. On my honor.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes? What is my task? As you ask.
Yes?
Vita mortis.
On my honor.
However I can.
Yes? It shall be. What is my time? I await your word.
Yes?
Yes, it shall be. Consider it done. What is my task?
A dangerous mistake.
Best. Very well.
The best surfacer is a dead surfacer!
Yes?
On my honor. Done.
Incactus Pulcher Imperium.
Dangerous mistake.
strangers. If you are not servants of the Exile, then aid me against these creatures, I beg of you.
It shall be.
Thank you for your assistance, strangers.
Consider it done.
Monsters! There are monsters everywhere in Soldan Essalar! Thank you.
What is my task?
Much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this? I'll help however I can.
Yeah.
Shall be. Yes? Consider it done.
Yes.
What is my task? I will do my best. Yes? It shall be.
I'm waiting here.
What is my task?
Consider it done.
On my honor.
Yes.
On my honor.
I will do my best.
Yes? Very well. Yes? What is my task?
Yes.
On my honor.
We'll be right back.
shall be.
Consider it done.
All will be done that can be done. The avatar of the Great Oak stands before you, mortals. What transpires here that requires the attention of the Leaf Lord?
I await your word. What is my task? It shall be.
You have my greetings, faithful one. You are more than welcome in my sight.
On my honor. Yes? Consider it done.
It is a sight of wonder watching the Guardians as they sanctify our streets once more. You have done well. The way to Irenicus will now be less dangerous, though the mage himself will still prove a deadly foe. Seek him out. Destroy his influence once and for all.
I will do my best.
You have summoned Rillithane's avatar.
Yes. What is my task?
I'll hurt you if I have to!
Folk rarely have time for small talk.
Very well. On my honor. Done. As you ask. Yes? It shall be.
Wait! Who comes? You of a child of Baal, aren't you? The one that John boasted of stealing power from. He claimed to have slain you.
Consider it done. What is my task? I will do my best.
Only one more that needs to be destroyed. Already I can see this cage beginning to fade. The energy he has stolen from the tree will be torn from him. I know not what effects this will have. It may kill us all. But John will be weak and disoriented, so you must kill him quickly. Finish it quickly! I feel the tree of life dying. John is drawing too close to his goal.
mistake.
What? Who? Who dares? You? You live yet. You have less than a fraction of your soul, and yet somehow you continue to oppose me? The power of the tree is gone from me. You have been successful in your little scheme, insect, but now this ends. I will take great pleasure in eradicating such a nuisance as you, and then I shall re-establish my link, join with the tree once again. I shall find a way. I shall have the power.
No, Jonalith, you shall not.
Elysium?
Yes, it is I, your queen. Twice now you have attempted this sacrilege and nearly destroyed us all. You will not do this again, Jonalith.
Do not call me that. I lost all right to that name when the Saldarine stripped me of everything that was elven, as you well know.
And what shall I call you instead? Ivinicus? Shattered One? Yes, it was a terrible punishment, but you violated everything we hold dear. You nearly destroyed us all. And for what? Power? Is that all you exist for now, John?
It is all I have now, Elysium. There is nothing else beyond my revenge. Revenge for what you did to me, that the Saldarine did to me.
And your revenge has poisoned your heart. The tree touched you once long ago. Do you remember nothing of it? Is there nothing in your heart that remembers love? Is there nothing within you that remembers our love? What we once shared before this obsession doomed you?
I do not remember your love, Elysium. I've tried to recreate it, to spark it anew in my memory, but it is gone. A hollow, dead thing. For years I clung to the memory of it, then the memory of the memory, and then nothing. The Saldarine took that from me too. I look upon you and feel nothing. I remember nothing but you turning your back on me along with all the others. Once my thirst for power was everything, and now I hunger only for revenge. And I will have it!
Then I pity you. Would that you had used your stolen mortal years to earn your return to this sacred place. I could have loved you anew as I loved the man you once were. But I see nothing of him here. You are Ironicus. And all that awaits you now is death.
We shall see, my former love. We shall see. You are but a gnat compared to my power.
On my honor. What is my task? Very well. On my honor. Yes, done. What is my task?
I don't know what this is. This attack has no effect. My weapon does nothing. Yes. However I can.
You killed me. This is not. This is not.
Yes? On my honor.
This place is terrible. I felt something pulling at me when I died, and I just knew it was you. I had to come. You may need my help here.
Yes? As you ask. What is my task? On my honor. Yes?
It shall be.
So we meet again. How fitting that our reunion should be in this place of retribution. It is I. Or an echo, perhaps. My essence joined that of our dead father after you murdered me, after all. But in the end, all the children of Baal end up here. I have one of the tears of Baal you will need. I will not hand it over to you, however. You do not deserve it. I mean, you are a pathetic worm, a sniveling little cretin. I relished spitting Gorion on my blade, and were there true justice, our positions would be reversed now. Ah, yes. Stoke that infernal wrath of yours. I can feel the anger within you, boiling like a pit of sulfur in the crevices of your heart. You feel it, do you not? The taint that surrounds your soul like a serpent, squeezing it, spreading its venom. That taint, that wrath exists in all the children of Baal, but few know how to use it. You have become the Slayer, have you not? The avatar of our dead father. The blackest expression of murder. I see it behind your eyes. Summon your wrath for me, if you can. You were the one who brought me here. Your power over this place has summoned forth my essence once again. And why do you think you have done that? I can teach you how to use your wrath. You can control the taint, direct it, summon it at will. You can become the Slayer at will and become the weapon of murder that you were meant to be. So think of me. Think of how I destroyed your precious Gorion. How I plundered the lives of your Candlekeep. Summon your rage. Stir the depths of your black heart. Summon wrath. summon wrath and become it. Because if you cannot, you are not worth your destiny. It should have been I. It should have been I. Attack me, worm, if you dare! Then you were never worthy of Bald's blood, and I shall crush you where you stand!
What is my task? Consider it done.
One of the tears does lie near this very place. It is in possession of another, one with so much power, so difficult to defeat it is. But all things, even the most powerful, can be overcome, yes. You have defeated many whose claims of power were so hollow, you tore them down from their thrones. Always you have used the right tools to defeat your foes, yes. And I am giving you now the right tool to defeat this one. Here it is. Gaze upon the sword that is named Black Racer. Most powerful it is, and it is the tool you need to defeat the one who holds the tear. It is for you to decide, child of Baal, how to use the tool you have. I leave you to your choice, then.
I await your word. On my
own. It shall be.
Yes?
I see the ruler of this small plane has come to me. Perhaps my eternal torment shall be relieved at long last. Oh, I can only hope.
I am most grateful to you, then, for my release. Oh, may the heavens sing your praises for this charity you have shown me.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
What is my task? Consider it done.
I'm waiting.
This should be fun.
It shall be.
Yes? What is my task? Consider it done.
I see the ruler of this small plane has come to me. Perhaps my eternal torment shall be relieved at long last. Oh, I can only hope. I am most grateful to you, then, for my release. Your praises for
on
this charity
honor.
You have shown me.
I will do my best.
Yes? Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
A dangerous solid wound to my release from this agony that is my prison.
Yes? Yes. Very well. What is my task? Done.
Know you, child, that there is a tier of Baal in this place before us. Yet there are two paths that lead to it. Two doors, two paths. Yet both lead to your goal. Yes? You have made many choices on the journey that was your life. Many paths have you taken, and always they have had an effect on those around you. Even when that was not your intention. Such is the fate of those born with destiny. The consequences of the actions they take ripple about them throughout all that is reality. Perhaps the fate of others concerns you little. Perhaps it consumes your soul. That too is a choice, an action taken, a ripple set into the pond of reality. The path that you take to the tier will affect another this day. Another who is innocent of the action you take, and yet affected by it just the same. One of those who travels with you, who orbits your destiny and yet is innocent of your taint, will do nicely. Remember, child of Baal, a choice must be made. And you must live with the consequences of that choice.
All? All? On my honor, as you ask.
Selfless act from one who willingly shoulders the burden of destiny and its effect upon others. Your companion is returned to you, child of Baal. The tear of Baal is yours, child.
Yes?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be.
The tier of Baal lies very close to here, child of Baal. Just beyond either of these two rooms before you. You have encountered many times in your existence where you have been forced to swallow your fear, no? You have fought off terror that would overwhelm a lesser being and shown courage instead. Pass through either of these rooms, and your vaunted courage shall be challenged, child of Baal. I have something I will offer, however, which will make it so much easier for your child. You know, like so many with power, that items of magic can do much that the ordinary man cannot. Such as this cloak, for instance. Stitched together from the flayed skins of lovely nymphs. Wear it and be soothed by its powerful magic. Panic will never overcome you again. With this cloak, you could easily gather the Tear of Baal and worry not of your courage. I bow to the power of your divine soul, child, and offer this cloak up to you, if you wish it. Then you choose to rely on your own power and bravery. It shall be as you wish, Child of Baal.
What is my task? A dangerous mistake. Yes, it shall be. On my honor, I will do my best. Yes.
So the Child of Baal comes to me, finally, for the last of the Tears of Baal. You have come very near to locating your quarry. Yes, indeed, you have. It is a good thing you've come to me, Child of Baal. Only you hold the power to vanquish the terrible creature that holds one of your dead father's tears here. I have heard of your prowess, child. Most impressive for a mortal life. Creatures of great power thrown aside as if they were nothing. Beings any other mortal would quake before, you have fought against valiantly. You are a wonder of destruction, Child of Baal. Go then and defeat the creature that lies in the cavern. Crush it beneath your heel and claim another victory! It is a powerful creature, Child of Baal. One that only you can destroy. I am confident in your ability to deal death to such a creature as this and take the tear.
that is yours. It is a creature that deserves death, child of Bor. You are such a wondrous fighter. I simply thought that you could defeat it where others failed. Because it exists, it stands in your way. You do not. Then perhaps you consider carefully the place that your terrible power will focus upon? Consider the reason behind every blow? I see that despite your great deeds, you have no pride in you, child of Bor. So be it. Humility serves well those who wield it well.
Yes, very well. What is my task?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Done. On my honor, as you ask.
So we are to battle one last time. No more hiding for either of us.
Came to hell to help my friend. Who helps you, Irenicus? Demons? You are going to die alone in hell, and you know it.
What is my task? Consider it done.
Thank you.
On my honor. Yes,
it shall be.
What is my task? On my own. Consider it done.
Stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Yes?
Yes, I will do my best. What is my task?
Yes.
Help however I can.
On my honor.
Not more exciting than any circus. something? Did not believe it when the priestesses told me that your body was showing signs of life once again. Have survived the return of the exile to Sulden SLR know me, your queen. But only some of you know the hero beside me, who was most instrumental in saving our city and the Tree of Life. Such selfless acts almost resulted in the loss of your life, and perhaps much more than that. These deeds were not performed alone. Sulden SLR also extends its gratitude to those who have traveled with you and fought by your side to help save our city. There is no reward adequate enough for one who has done so much. Let us offer them the eternal thanks of our people and an amulet of the Seldarine to remind you forever that you are welcome here amongst us. As for the man whom we once knew as Jon'Eleth, I can only say that he died long ago. He lives in my memory still. To the man he became, the exile, Irenicus, he who performed atrocities on you, the tree, and his former people, to him I can only send my prayer that he finds the peace in death he never found in life. I feel I must apologize on his behalf. For what he put you and your friends through. For his madness, we stripped Jon'Eleth of his elven immortality and exiled him, only to create Irenicus instead. I cannot help but feel we are partly responsible. It is something I shall have to ponder on. As for you, I imagine you are eager to resume your travels once again. We wish you well. No, we look forward to your return in the future. Should you desire to.
Like this! Yeah. Gorion's Horde has become too powerful. We should have acted long before now.
There is no reason to be concerned. The fate of this fool has been sealed.
But can we be so sure?
This spawn of Bob is doomed. There is no escape.
There is no peace for a child of Baal. You've learned this lesson time and again, as all who are close to you suffer because of your tainted blood. When John Irenicus fell, you had hoped for some sort of respite. But peril follows you like pestilence. The time of the prophecy has come. Five powerful Baal spawn have arisen, leading their armies across the Sword Coast, slaughtering their weaker siblings and innocents alike in a wave of massive destruction. Like wildfire, panic spreads before the armies of the Five, and those suspected of being children of Baal are cast out and revived. Even in Sulden Esselar, unease grows into fear at your presence. Queen Elysium urges you to visit a sacred grove where the ancients might shed light on your fate. You wonder what part you will play in the dreaded prophecy, and how long before its culmination devours your soul. Only one thing seems certain. So long as Baal's throne of blood stands empty, chaos shall reign.